orbs in. And where are the health orges? How about this way? Oops. This looks pretty precarious. I can at least walk there. I guess we keep going. So I can walk through that. It's nice. Nope, nothing up there, nothing down there. Let's keep going. That might be a health word. See if it is. Oh! Alright. Let's just go back in. So I think that was the health word. But we'll see. If it is. Start game, world one. And we're going to go back up. Perfect. Well, I do like the save mechanism. That's for sure. Is this a Hellforge? This isn't a Hellforge, is it? What is that? Got health forge, that's cool. I guess I could just take it topside. What was that I hit? Oh, that thing. Oops. That's what's down there. I didn't do that on purpose, did I? No, of course not. Alright, well, we got Hellforge at least. So, let's put that. How about right here? This is kind of a gorgeous place. Didn't burn up the the house. Oh, man. This house don't break. So why can't I make house stone for help? Stone. Other stuff. None of that other stuff. Well, that would explain it. I have no idea why I have none of that other stuff, but... Huh. Oh, Hellstone. I got a lot of that. So what am I doing wrong? Well, maybe I have to show to the, Maybe it was, maybe it's not real hellstone. Where are you guys? Oh, isn't it? It's the anvil. That's what it is. I don't know, I'm just guessing. Could be the anvil. Oh, that eye was, looking at my hellstone. I am really stumped. Oh, new recipe. Look at that. Put the weapon down. Let's get followed up with the hands up. I don't know. I really don't know what to do at this point. Watch that tutorial right now. Thank you. crit craft buckets. I don't know why I wasn't standing there instead. I will continue this later. All right.